गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास. सो इन लास्ट क्लास वी डिड रीडिंग ऑफ चैप्टर 1, दैट इज अनु हेट्स स्कूल बुक्स. टुडे आई एम स्टार्टिंग विद एक्सरसाइज लर्निंग एंड क्वेश्चन आंसर्स रीडिंग. आई होप द वीडियो हेल्प यू इन रीडिंग ऑल्सो. नाउ आई एम स्टार्टिंग विद एक्सरसाइजेज. यू हैव टू लर्न इट अलॉन्ग विद मी ओनली. आई विल रिपीट ईच एंड एवरी एक्सरसाइज many times so that you can learn also along with understanding. So I'm starting with first exercise. Choose and tick the correct answers. First one is Anu never read the chapter in her. Options are storybook, textbook, novel. So answer is textbook. Repeat after me. Anu never read the chapter in her textbook. Answer is textbook. Anu never read the chapters in her textbook. Anu found her school books boring, interesting, useful. Answer is boring. So Anu found her school books boring. Anu found her school books boring. You have to repeat after me. Mother switched off the lights of Anu's bathroom, drawing room, bedroom. Answer is bedroom. So repeat after me. Mother switched off the lights of Anu's. Answer is bedroom. Anu saw dash book hurrying down the road. English, maths, Hindi. Answer is maths. Repeat after me. Anu saw dash book hurrying down the road. Answer is maths. Anu met her school books in a dream, reality, a play. Answer is a dream. Anu met her school books in a dream. Now, I'm reading the question. I'll give the gap for answer, and in that gap, you have to give the answer while sitting at your home only. Play this video. I will read the question, and you have to answer the correct one. I have repeated 2-3 times all these questions. Now, if you want me, I'll again repeat this. I'm repeating it one more time, and then later on you will answer me while I question. Anu never read the chapters in her. Answer is textbook. Anu found her school books. Answer is boring. Mother switched off the lights of Anu's. Answer is bedroom. Anu saw dash book hurrying down the road. Answer is maths. Anu met her school books in a dream. Answer is a dream. So now I'm reading the question. You have to answer while sitting at home only. You know the answers now. So Anu never read the chapters in her dash. You can write the answers while keeping the rough notebook along with the book. I'm repeating the question. You can write the answers also in your notebook. Anu never read the chapters in her dash. Answer is, you have to write the answer. Anu found her school books dash. Write down the answer. Mother switched off the lights of Anu's dash. Write down the answer. Anu saw dash book hurrying down the road. Write down the answer. Anu met her school books in dash. Write down the answer. So this way we are done with first exercise. Now coming to the next exercise, I'll make you learn the second exercise. This will help you to learn the exercise while looking at the video only. First, write T for true and F for false statement. Now first one is Anu liked to read her textbooks a lot. It is false. Anu made a face and pulled the blanket over her head. Answer is true. Hindi book was hurrying down the road. Answer is false. Math's book is full of so many sums. Answer is true. All books had decided to run away from Anu's house. Answer is true. I'm repeating this exercise again and then you will start writing the answer in your rough notebook. Anu liked to read her textbook a lot. False. Anu made a face and pulled the blanket over her head. True. Hindi book was hurrying down the road. False. Math's book is full of so many sums. True. All books had decided to run away from Anu's house. True. Now, I will read the question and you have to write the answer yourself. Anu made a face and pulled the blanket over her head. Write down the answer. Hindi book was hurrying down the road. Write down the answer. Math's book is full of so many sums. Write down the answer. Anu liked to read her textbooks a lot. Write down the answer. All books had decided to run away from Anu's house. Write down the answer. Now we are done with the second exercise also. Starting with third exercise, that is complete the sentence with the help of the story. You have already read the story, explanation is done, reading is also done. Now with the help of the story which you have already read along with me also, and I hope at home also, with the help of the PDF which has been uploaded on Snap homework. So now you should know the answers. First of all, I'll make you learn the exercise and then you will write the answers in your rough notebook. So first one is Anu wanted to read another dash at bedtime. What she wanted to read? It was storybook. So you will write the answer storybook. You will fill the blank with storybook. Anu wanted to read another dash at bedtime. Answer is storybook. Anu wanted to read another dash at bedtime. Answer is storybook. Second is Anu found her school book stash. Answer is boring. Anu found her school books dash. Answer is boring. Anu found her school books dash. Answer is boring. The books were having a dash. Answer is meeting. The books were having a dash. Answer is meeting. answer is meeting. The books had decided to run away from Dash. Answer is Anu's house. Answer is Anu's house. The books had decided to run away from Dash. Answer is Anu's house. Anu wanted to become intelligent like her Dash. Answer is mother and father. Answer is mother and father. Again repeat with me. Anu wanted to read another Dash at bedtime. Answer is storybook. Anu found her school books Dash. Answer is boring. The books were having a Dash. Answer is meeting. The books had decided to run away from Dash. Answer is Anu's house. Anu wanted to become intelligent like her Dash, mother and father. Now I will read the question only. You will write the answers in your rough notebook. I will give you the time for writing the answers also. I will give a blank. I will not speak anything and you will write the answer in that particular time. First one is Anu wanted to read another Dash at bedtime. Write down the answer. Anu found her school books Dash. Write down the answer. The books were having a Dash. Write down the answer. The books had decided to run away from Dash. Write down the answer. Anu wanted to become intelligent like her Dash. Write down the answer. Now we are done with this exercise also. Moving further, we are starting with next exercise, which is match the subject names with their short forms. This is easy, only you have to do the matching. I will repeat it twice and you will be able to learn. It is easy to learn. First one is VEDU, edu. VEDU is value education. HIN will match with HINDI, Hindi. ENG will match with English, ENGLISH. MATHS, maths, will match with mathematics. SST will match with social studies. SC will match with science. So this exercise is easy. You can practice it at home. Now I will make you learn question answers. They are important. Starting with first question, you have to repeat with me and then later on I will give you time to write also. What did Anu's mother tell her to read? Repeat after me. Anu's अनुज मदर टेल हर टू रीड चैप्टर्स इन हर स्कूल टेक्स्ट बुक्स अनुज मदर टेल हर टू रीड चैप्टर्स इन हर स्कूल टेक्स्ट बुक Anu's mother tell her to read chapters in her school textbook. Anu's mother tell her to read chapters in her school textbooks. Question second. Why did Anu's make a face? Answer is, Anu make her face as she hate her school books. Anu make her face as she hate her school books. Anu make her face as she hate her school books. Why was Anu not friendly with the maths book? Answer is, Anu is not friendly with the maths book. It is from the question only. Now, whatever I am reading now, it is the answer. The first part also, it is the part of the answer, but it is coming from the question, so you can write it from the question itself. Only is after Anu is I have added, and then later on till book it is same. So, Anu is not friendly with the maths book as the maths book is full of sums. As the maths book is full of sums. As the maths book is full of sums. Coming to the next question. What will happen if the books run away from Anu's house? Answer is, Anu will not be able to become smart and intelligent. Anu will not be able to become smart and intelligent like her mother and father. Anu will not be able to become smart and intelligent like her mother and father. Anu will not be able to become smart and intelligent like her mother and father. What did Anu learn from her strange dream? Anu learned that she should love her school textbooks. Anu learned that she should love her school textbooks along with the storybooks. Then only she will get A+ in her report card. Anu learned that she should love her school textbooks along with the storybooks. Then only she will get A+ in her report card.